Hello, my name is Sarah McClure, and I am a travel agent specializing in luxury vacations. Thank you for visiting today as we explore the stunning and elegant Sandals Royal Bahamian Resort in Nassau. The resort is described as a blend of European sophistication and an exotic offshore island adventure. Rolls-Royce private transfers are available for the top-tier suites. You'll be greeted at the Grand Porte Cochere. The main courtyard and fountain is a central meeting point for excursions. Next, you'll visit the reception room for check-in. The resort shop is also located near the front of the property. You can shop for souvenirs and any other essentials. The piano bar is home to fun photos and is a place for learning about the resort's rich history. It comes alive at night with drinks and music. Balmoral Club is a sophisticated, quiet space for club-level guests. The billiards room is right across the hall and is available to all guests for games and entertainment. Let's continue our tour and check out the outdoor games area. You'll be able to play shuffleboard, croquet, tennis, pickleball, and more. Next, we have the island village with a secluded pool and is home to luxury villas, club-level junior villas with private outdoor soaking tubs, one-bedroom butler villas with balconies and outdoor soaking tubs, as well as hideaway villas with private pools, and one-bedroom butler villas also with private pools. Be sure to look down while walking around the resort. You'll find beautiful conch shells embedded in the walkways. You may also find some friendly mousers. As we make our way around Island Village, we come to Island Roots, where you can book excursions. There's also a portrait studio. The East Bay Village is home to a multitude of garden view, poolside, ocean view, beachfront, butler, and swim-up suites. You'll also find the Red Lane Penthouse Gym on the upper floor. And the Red Lane Spa is on the lower floor. Now we come to the first of two sky view pools. Canoe is a buffet open for breakfast and lunch. La Plume is available for breakfast and dinner with a warm atmosphere and serving exquisite French cuisine. Calico is a beachside cafe open for lunch. Here you can dine on your favorite comfort foods like burgers, salads, nachos, and paninis. Coconut Grove is a sandy area with many seating options. I suggest you try them all. You'll also find the bar, games, and two food trucks. Coconut Grove is also the place to be for nighttime entertainment, dancing, junkanoo, and performances.
Synonymous with Bahamian culture. You can see them every Christmas Day, every Boxing Day. Yes, every Independence, ladies and gentlemen. It is a celebration. It is all about the artistry, freedom, liberty, the colors.
Behind Coconut Grove, we find Butch's Island Chop House, where reservations are required. You'll dine on high-quality, hand-cut fillets of fish and steak. Here, you can expect unparalleled quality and luxury. Queen's Pearl is a British pub where you'll enjoy good drinks and a good time. Kimono's is a vibrant restaurant serving Japanese cuisine and hibachi dining for dinner. Reservations are required. Next to Kimono's is Soy, with exciting flavors and exotic sushi. The Italian eatery is Tesoro, open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Next, we walk out on the pier to Gordon's. This is a romantic over-the-water restaurant, and their specialties are steak and seafood. At Sandals, it's all included, even your scuba certification, dive instructors, top-of-the-line equipment, dive boats, and your scuba dives. And now we are at the second Skyview Pool and the West Bay Village. There are many room categories in the West Bay Village as well, including club level, swim-up suites, and butler rooms. Now we get to take a tour of the West Bay Honeymoon Ocean View Club Level Suite. This is on the third floor. And finally, a half-mile boat ride to Sandals Private Island, Barefoot Key. Guests can enjoy beach time, snorkeling, a pool, whirlpool, a swim-up bar, and a seafood restaurant. You'll be able to relax in hammocks, private cabanas, and even have a massage. When you're ready to build a fabulous, adult-only, all-inclusive adventure to Sandals Royal Bahamian Resort, I'd love to assist you with complimentary vacation planning services. Then I know you'll wish you could stay here forever. Thanks so much for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more great travel videos.